At what age do children wonder whether Santa really exists? President Donald Trump would like to know. In a Christmas Eve call, Trump asked a 7-year-old named Coleman whether the child still believes in Santa Claus. Are you still a believer in Santa? Because at 7, it's marginal, right? Trump asked Coleman. Coleman's response, though inaudible to the press, left Trump with a chuckle and a smile. The call came around 6:30 p.m. Monday as the President and First Lady Melania Trump spoke on separate phones to children whose calls to NORAD had been patched through to the White House lines. The Trumps answer calls from people to the NORAD Santa Tracker phone line Monday at the White House. In front of a crackling fire and between two Christmas trees, Trump wished Coleman a Merry Christmas and asked the child's age and Christmas plans and wondered how school was going. Well, honey, happy Christmas, and you just take care of yourself and say hello to your family, okay? Say hello to everybody, Trump said.